anything.
Okay, radio in if it's coming through. I guess so.
Okay, so we're going to film that introduction one more time. Okay. When it's going to be whenever you're ready.
Y'all ready? Good morning. My name is Stephanie Blanchard, and we are here broadcasting live from the red carpet at STM's 21st annual academic pep rally. I'm here with a couple of friends, Ms. Jill Ardouin, and all the way from France, we have Ms. Beth Landry.
Bonjour, tout le monde. Bienvenue.
So come and join us.
Okay.
Okay, y'all, let's go.
I love this. Okay, good. I'm about to interview you. Seriously, I'm about to interview you. Yes. Okay, so let's. I know, cause that'll start me off. Let's see. When we do it, you ready to interview people? You ready to record? Is it hooked up live?
Yes, we're good.
You ready to record
people? You're live. Yes, ma'am.
Let me see the mic so it's easier for me to walk.
Seriously. Okay.
Okay, wait. Now, look what you're gonna ask.
I don't know yet.
Oh, I was just waiting.
Are we live?
No, we're not live yet.
Well, okay. I'm going to start interviewing people.
That sounds good.
Yeah.
Okay. Should we get a... We're probably going to need a light because it's way dark. Hold on. Never mind. Okay. Wait, that sucks.
You want me to go get one of my big flashlights that we were using yesterday? Yeah, is that going to help?
I mean, it depends what you think.
Okay, I'll go get a flashlight. I'll go get a flashlight.
Okay, but y'all can get started.
Okay. Not so loud, please. No, I don't know at all. Repeat. Repeat what you just said.
See if I can spot y'all.
I was going to say.
See you later.
Well, good seeing you.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
We're just waiting for a light. We can start now.
Okay, you think it'll show up? All right.
We're doing
I thought it was going to be.
Hi. Are these designated?
I don't believe these are designated.
Okay. Good morning and welcome to the red carpet.
Wait, can't do it. National anthem. Can't do it. I think they're just practicing.
Let's go.
So dark.
All right.
Let's go.
It's too dark. Do you want us to go? All right. Good morning. Here we are live from the red carpet, and with us today is Ms. Jill Listy. So tell us, do you have a child here at STM?
Yes, I do. Carter Muntrath, who is a senior this year, and he's getting, I think, the Silver Award today.
Oh, wonderful. Congratulations. Now, he's not your first, is he?
No, I've had Victoria Muntrath, who is here, still with Cougar Dance. She's the coach. And then I have Connor Muntrath, who graduated 2 years ago, 2015.
Wow, well, I remember him. He's a character, and we can't wait to see what Cougar Dance has to show us today. I'm sure it's going to be great, as always.
That's awesome. Great
Thank
show.
You so much.
Thank
Enjoy.
You. Thank you.
It worked.
Mark up there?
Well, it's going to be on the live stream, like all the clips, I think. Oh, whoa, here we go. More lights.
Yeah.
I don't think that's going to work, babe. Well, you think?
Yeah, it's extra.
It will? Okay. All right. Can you clip it to your phone?
It's going to work.
Okay.
I mean, I'm going to go back. It's going to be like this, okay? So, look, do you really need this?
Well, he wants to do a countdown every time.
Okay, well, just plug it in your ear. Plug it in your ear.
Yeah. I'm trying to find it, and it's really rough.
It's hard to hear.
Okay. Yeah, because look, I can see. And you're going to be close enough
do you
where...
you want to use the light?
And I can walk up there in the middle and start interviewing people. Mm-hmm. So.
Okay.
Hi. All right.
You want to start walking around?
Yeah, let's go ahead.
Okay. Can we just flip it on?
All right. Let's kind of.
I don't.
Good morning. And so, how will we know when he's starting to film?
Do not use the light.
Okay.
All right. We'll go ahead.
All right. Let's go walk up. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's go walk up here. Maybe it's a little brighter. Okay.
Doing great, Stephanie. Practically famous.
Where is this even filming?
In the mall. Everyone's watching it right now.
I thought it's not going live right here.
No, just okay. I wanted
well,
to, but
okay. Well, then let's continue.
Okay.
Love that dress. It's fabulous.
Ready? Yeah, we're live. Okay, let's do this. All right, and let's see.
Sorry.
Okay.
Oh no, she got it.
Okay, so here we are inside of our event, and everyone's getting ready. You've noticed the cheerleaders are getting ready here, practicing. We also have our band preparing, and the students, parents, and friends are all walking in and joining us. So let's just walk around and take a look around and talk to a few people. And hello, here we have Miss Stevenson. And so tell us about your role. What are you doing here today?
Today I'm the Marine cheerleading coach for Performing Rocky. So it was exciting when I was here, and I'm just as nervous today with the group performing.
Well, I'm sure they will be wonderful, as always. Thank you. Hello, welcome. All right, and here we have the husband of Miss Kim Manuel, and assuming are you related to?
This is Miss Lena Robear. She's the teacher.
Oh, Miss Robear.
Robear, yes.
Okay.
How are you, sweetheart? I know I'm getting an Academy Award, so that's why I'm sitting on the front row.
Oh, well, of course, I would expect nothing less. So, well, thank you so much for coming. Thank you. Oh, well, it's a good one. Well, you're a winner. And so what has it been like at home with Miss Kim Manuel and these?
Home has been quiet. She had been home.
Oh, so are you saying you'd like us to have more of these events?
It's going to be another week next week because they'll have homecoming, so it'll be another quiet week at home.
This is true. Very true. Thank you so much for being here. All right, and we have another guest here. We have Mr. Greg Dubois, and Mr. Dubois is the assistant principal at Cathedral Carmel.
Good morning, good morning.
He enforces all of the rules. He's kind of like our Coach Lane, huh?
That's right. I'm the Coach Lane of Cathedral.
So what are you seeing in fashion on the Cathedral campus? Are you noticing any fashion trends that maybe you want to stop or that you're liking this year?
Short dresses, gotta go. Different color socks, and they all try to look like me. I mean, I don't, you know.
I see why.
It's a fashion statement that we're trying to promote to all the students.
Right, understandably. Yes, I understand the Under Armour and the Nike socks really have to go.
Yeah, they got to go.
Right, yeah. Right. I think my son tried to wear those.
Yeah, but we took care of that too.
Thank you. Thank you so much for coming. All right, let's see. Here's another parent. We have Mr. Cope. Hello.
How are you?
Great. Nice to see you. So tell us, how many children do you have here right now at STM?
I still have two children at STM.
And what grades are they in?
A junior and a sophomore.
Wow. Okay. And then you've had how many who've graduated?
Two have graduated. And two parents.
Wonderful. Yes, I believe, weren't you guys the first class, graduating class of STM? Wonderful. Well, welcome back, Mr. Cope.
Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you. All right, and here we have, well, let's just take a little break while the band gets ready. I'm trying to. All right, you ready? All right, so let's do it again. Ready?
This is just causing a lot of.
All right, here we are today. No, come on. Just smile and look wonderful. Hello.
Hello.
That's Miss Kaja LaFleur. We also have a few other moms here. So tell us, what are your names and the names of your children attending STM?
Kirsten Hebert, Caroline Hebert.
All right, and Caroline Hebert is a junior this year, correct? All right, and how about you?
I'm Janelle Rentrope, and I have Hillary Rentrope and Camden Rentrope.
Ah, I hear he's really good at running. Right? Football, not right now, but we hope we'll have him back on his feet soon. And we also have someone who's trying to avoid the camera here. This is Miss Gazzino. So, hello.
How are you?
Doing great. Thanks.
And do you have a child here?
Yes, Riley Gazzino. Freshman.
She is a freshman. So, how is she enjoying her first year here at STM?
She's loving it.
Wonderful. Well, thank you, ladies, so much for coming. All right, and here we have another mom, Miss Kaja LaFleur. How are you?
I'm good. How are you, Miss?
I'm doing great. Tell us, how many students do you have? How many children do you have here at STM, and how many have you had graduate from STM?
I've had two graduate and one here.
She's a sophomore.
A sophomore, right. And then I believe you have one coming up in how many years?
Four more years.
Wow. Well, welcome and thank you so much for coming. All right, and here we have some students from our options program. So tell us, can you tell everyone what your name is?
My name is Lane Carrier.
All right, Lane, nice to have you here with us. And how about you? What's your name?
Mason LeBron.
Okay. Hey, this is McBallum.
And how about you?
My name is Tara.
Well, welcome. It's so nice to have you all here and your teachers. Thank you. And here we have our senior section. All right, and now we are backstage while everyone is getting ready for the pep rally to begin. Everyone's a little bit nervous. What will you be doing today? What will you be doing today?
Singing.
Oh, and she is quite a good singer and actress as well. And we have Miss Kim Manuel.
Hi.
Welcome to this 2016 Academic Pep Rally. Miss Manuel, how many years have you been doing this?
This is my 20th, and before me it was Miss Stephanie Stevenson.
So this is actually the 21st. Wow. And we know you have done an exceptional job every year, and we expect to see the same this year.
I sure hope.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Pray for us. So as you can see, it's really busy out here behind the scenes while everyone's getting ready with their costumes. Let's see. Let's take a look at our room here and just do a little scan. This is the senior section immediately to your right. Beyond that, we have our freshmen. They're way down there. And then we have some parents interspersed in the middle. Then on the left-hand side, we've got our sophomores and juniors, and then the band. And this is a very well-attended event each year. We have a lot of parents who come, administrators from other schools. You'll notice we'll also have a lot of the priests. Father Russo should be arriving soon. And on the carpet right now, we also have Miss Kelly Leger. Let's go interview her. This is our principal, Miss Kelly Leger. So how many years have you been here at STM?
I've been at St. Thomas More for 21 years.
21 years, wow. Well, it's so nice to have you. We understand this is your first year as a principal. And what types of things are you seeing with the fashion this year with our students? How are you feeling about the dress? And
For the most part, they're doing a pretty good job. Girls, please make sure that you're watching those skirt lengths on mass days. That's really important. But other than that, I think they're doing a really good job this year.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much, and enjoy the day.
Thank you.
All right, and we have our soccer coach, Coach Casey Friend.
Hi, everyone. I hope y'all have a great time. It's gorgeous.
What are you doing today at the pep rally?
I am just making sure it doesn't all fall apart when everybody's doing stuff.
Well, that's what Coach Friend always does for us here at STM.
Have a blast.
Thank you. We also have Father Shambo here with us. So, hello, how are you today, Father?
Wonderful today.
Thank you so much for coming. So, how many years have you seen the STM Pep Rally?
It's going to be my third year here to see the academic Pep Rally.
Wow. Well, thank you so much for coming. We enjoy seeing you. And we're loving the outfit. We're seeing a few of these on the red carpet tonight. Very sharp. Yes. So, looks very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
No, but we want all this audio.
So keep the microphone in. It won't receive...
Where's the microphone?
Right there. So, so it won't receive... phone audio.
So that audio's not...
Here, you want to hold this real quick?
No, I'm running back and forth.
My arm is getting really tired. Just hold this right there and I'm going to go talk about it.
Do I plug this in? So is any audio going through this?
That's what we're gonna see right now.
All right, I'm going to put it up there. That's where it's supposed to be.
Okay.
Hey, Sully, give me signals if it works, if it doesn't. Excuse me.
Hey. Well, I was like that.
One of our other pastors and pastor of St. Pius will be saying our prayer this morning, followed by our national anthem by our Cougar Band.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. And dear God, in all things we do, we give you thanks and praise, for you are a good and wonderful God. We're so grateful for all the students who have been beneficiaries of St. Thomas More Catholic High School, the generosity and the love of so many people for their Catholic faith, to see that this facility of education and faith formation took place. And today we recognize the academic excellence of the students that are here. We thank you, Lord, for their achievements, and may they humbly recognize that it is through your gifts to them that they have achieved what they have gotten. For you are a wise and knowledgeable God who shares his wisdom with us. But for all that you give us, we are all gifted, and we thank you for the gifts of this community. But in our gifts, we also know our weakness. But in our weakness, we continue to find your strength. So in all that we do, may we give you glory and honor by doing it in the right mind and heart that you have bestowed upon us in your Spirit. Continue to bless St. Thomas More in all that it does, in all of its capacities. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
So this is good.
Just live, so
yeah.
I don't
okay,
think
so
I'm
that's
not
live, so don't get in that way.
Yes, sir.
Sound two?
Let's see, everyone that's not watching here.
God.
Yes, there's manual. Thank you, yes. Oh my God, yes, yes, yes.
Wait, Emma, can you come to this?
I'm going to do this alongside Walter. Oh my God, yes! This is such a surprise!
Oh my God, that's amazing. It's all second, Emma Luke and Walter Moore, our co-hosts for the 2019 FTM Award Show.
Mr. Johnson is bringing an iPhone charger.
She's someone I've been in love with since I was 22 years old.
You know, there are some days when I myself think I'm overrated.
Barbara Streisand.
Thank you. Hello, everybody, and welcome to this new Academy Pep Rally. So many answers, you guys. Taylor Swift, Johnny Depp, Dan Duyon, something. But let's be real here. This isn't the Oscars. This is not the Grammys. These are not the Soul Train Music Awards. These are the St. Thomas More Awards, and as basic as the name may be, you guys are the real celebrities here, right?
And that blonde may be cheesy, and this manual may be forced us to say it, except for
so true.
I mean, y'all are the reason we get 2 hours off of school.
Or or in the case of everybody checking out after the pep rally, a day off of school, right?
But regardless of those people, let's sit these next 2 hours what they're meant for, celebrating.
So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, here is a chorus line.
Oh. Bye. you all, baby.
Somewhere in the basement,
looked at the first thing, I was like, look at him.
Papers and these opinions and sent to the newspapers all the time. The three authors were, I forget, there was John Jay, there was James Madison, and then the third guy was
Alexander Hamilton,
that's right, who goes on to be one of the most influential and unique characters in American history. Born from nothing, would go on and serve in the American Revolution, would be a hero, and would become the first Secretary of the Treasury. Great person, a person that really shaped America. He was pretty much a scoundrel too sometimes, wasn't afraid to say what was on his mind, and actually Aaron Burr shot him for it. In 2016, the Broadway musical about the life of Alexander Hamilton received a record-setting 16 Tony nominations, winning 11, including Best Musical. It was also the recipient of the 2016 Grammy Award for Best Musical Theater Album and the 2016 Pulitzer Prize for Drama. Here is the St. Thomas More Chorus with music from Hamilton.
Let's go.
major theater awards, including an Olivier, 8 Tonys, a Grammy, and 5 Tony Awards. Here's our theology department with their take on Les Mis.
God, I changed the filter. All right, well, my bad. There we go.